And I didn't put on enough sunscreen, and my whole entire ass got badly burned, which wasn't fun. It was really hard to sit or do anything for like 4 days. So today we're putting on sunscreen, not sponsored. Today we're putting on sunscreen before we get dressed because we're smart today. We're not stupid today. We are stopped at a Wawa right now. My mom's inside. I literally have not been able to keep my eyes open this entire ride so far, so I've just been like falling asleep every 5 seconds. I'm really tired, but there's an old man staring at me right now. Oh god, he's right next to me. He's in the car next to me. Anyways, I figured I'd explain to you guys what we're actually doing because I haven't really talked in this vlog yet. Today we are going to the beach for the day. This is something that me and my mom do sometimes ever since I was younger. We would have these little daycations, that's what I'm calling it, where we would wake up really early, drive to the beach, and then spend the day there, and then drive home at night because we only live like 3 hours from the beach, so it's like a pretty easy drive. And we did this last week, and we're doing it again today because my sister and her boyfriend are staying at the beach and we're gonna meet up with them and hang out with them. So yeah, it's currently 8:30. We left at like 6:45, but I figured I would also say, like, I showed earlier the bathing suit that I'm wearing, the really cute polka dot bathing suit with a little red bottoms, which is actually from Zaful. I'm sure you all know what it is. There's so many freaking girls on YouTube who talk about it, but they did send me some bikinis to try on for a video. And we all know Kennedy's poor. Kennedy doesn't have money, and she's always trying to be as cheap as she possibly can. And Zaful's bikinis are like the cheapest ones that you can find for as cute and good quality as they are. Every single bathing suit that they sent me, I love. And just to prove that, I'm gonna try them on for you guys. So I have like a little pre-filmed montage. So yeah, I'll just insert that now. Everybody get up.
I know you. motherfucking blast. Everybody get up. It's blurred lines.
It's just
lines. I know you want it.
I hate them lines.
I know you want it.
I hate them lines.
I know you want it.
But you're a good girl.
Yeah. The way you
hustle gang, homie.
Must wanna get nasty.
Let go. Hey, say, Rob.
Go ahead.
Let me holler at my career.
DJ, one thing I ask you. Let me be the one you bet that ass to. Go from Malibu to Paribu. Yeah, I can have a big machine bad to you.
So I will put the link to all those bikinis in the description and also a coupon code that you guys can use to get some money off. But yeah, you should go check it out. They're really nice and good quality.
Cannot clear my throat. Stole some salt and pepper.
Sucking too much dick.
You better not fucking put that in there. I will fuck your fucking ass and send you to a home. Free salt and pepper from Royal Farms. That Royal Farms is crazy in there. There's some weird people in there, I'm telling you right now. There's some really crazy people in there and smell like very, very busy Wawa.
Put your phone now, snap it like you fade. It's alright. Then you're showing up, but it's alright.
I should be doing this for driving.
Get them gassed up. Gotta hit the club and hang up. Put your phone now, snap it like you fade. Then you're showing up,
I gotta find
but it's alright.
Here, do the body rolls. Ow, I banged my head.
So we just got here to the beach. Oh, I thought there was a bug above me. Not gonna lie, it's looking a little cloudy, like. But it is 9:45 and we're gonna go onto the beach now. We stay like in front of this hotel and we use the bathroom and stuff.
I don't know which one to wear.
This is my bathing suit. Like I said, it's from Zaful. Link in description.
Am I gonna change in front of the camera?
Yeah.
Really?
I need more views.
Oh, you'll get views if I strip down naked right now. You'll get
okay, Miss Confident. Millennials. So it is 12:46. We've just been hanging out at the beach. Duh. Do you have anything to say?
Just dropped my carrots on the sand.
Thank you for sharing your story.
Yeah.
You're so brave.
It's the sand and I don't want sand in my hair.
You're so brave, oh my god. So 12:48.
Hey, shut up, little boy.
So far, I haven't found a boyfriend, so I'm kind of disappointed. Maybe I'll go stand in front of the lifeguard's chair and just like bend over.
Oh my god. What is wrong with you?
We have all of our food packed because we're smart and we're poor.
You can just talk to people, you know.
I don't do that. Like, I admire from afar.
What if you do this? Hi, my name's Kennedy. What's your name?
Ew. First of all, nobody does that. It's 2018. Oh, people don't talk to each other.
That's the life of an 18-year-old, yeah.
What are you trying to say? Story time. We were standing by the ocean and a male approached us.
A male?
I don't know how else you would describe him. He was a male. And he started hitting on us.
He wanted us to go jet skiing.
We said no, because we're boring girls who like to lay on the beach and do nothing.
No, I would have went.
And then he tried to talk to us for the next 10 minutes.
I guess it was awkwardly uncomfortable.
Me.
So I did most of the talking.
Well, it wasn't that I was awkwardly uncomfortable, I just didn't want to talk to him. He looked older and he kept touching my shoulder. I'm sorry, but if someone is talking to you that you just met and they keep going like that,
yeah,
to you,
that was a little weird.
And that's creepy. He was out of my age range and not my type, so.
He wasn't my type either.
Looked more
oh,
like
they're
a-
coming back, by the way. I see them right now. Yeah, I see the red hats. They're over there walking up. They're definitely coming back right now.
Great.
Maybe they got their second wind and said they want to get our phone numbers.
No.
Oh boy.
Orange bikini that she had to change into because she has too many. She loves Zaful. What is it, Zaful?
Zaful? I just did a thing about Zaful in this video.
This is Kennedy in her polka dot bikini look with the red bottoms. Modeling it for us. Sprawled out. Okay, that's a bad idea. Your hair is going to have sand in it.
I'll get a boyfriend like this.
No.
It is 3 o'clock. The day is just flying by us. We're just chilling. So it is now 5 o'clock and we just left the beach for the day. Took off my makeup because I felt gross. Now we're gonna drive home. We're gonna stop on the way home and get some ice cream from this cow farm. There we go, that's better lighting. I still look like a boy, but.
You look like a red boy
see.
Then.
A red boy. Thanks, Mom.
smells like cows.
Something about smelling that cow shit and eating fresh ice cream does not appeal to me right now. Are you serious?
I just filmed a whole clip and I wasn't even filming.
So what we said was,
this is our ice cream, it's as big as our head.
I'm giving them a rating of 10 for the amount of ice cream they serve.
Oops, I got some on my chin.
Oh my god. It was dripping. Look, there's another place we could have probably thrown it away.
They were
here.
Ugly.
Okay, looks like candy canes behind me.
Candy cane!
Look, he's behind me. It's like frightening.
Oh my god, it is scary.
He was up your ass?
Oh my god, look.
Look at that golden hour sun. Wow.
Oh, this is such a good video. You are so distracting to a driver. You got a hundred bands, you got a baby band, you got some bad friends. I
saw a pitch and a last chance, you already had. I'm gonna end up crashing my car. Now more aggressively. Ready? One, two, three, go.
I see what's happening here.
Actually, Lion King?
No. What can I say except you want to know?
I don't know why I kept thinking Juanita. So we just got home. I'm so exhausted.
Tired.
And I'm ready to go take a shower and lay down. So I'm
But that was the most amazing ride because we saw the most beautiful
sunset.
Yeah,
the sunset was
ever.
So pretty. The camera couldn't even pick up the colors to show how pretty it truly was.
Which was like that every time we came home.
Yeah, it was a really, really fun day. And hope you guys enjoyed watching our day together. I'll see you in my next video. Thank you so much for watching. Also, I hit 100,000 subscribers, which is absolutely insane. Like, I don't even understand that. I don't know how
I
can achieve that in 2 months. That's just ridiculous to me.
You're silly, you're funny. You're ridiculous.
Thanks, mom.
And talented.
But seriously, thank you so much if you watch my videos and you subscribe to me. Like, that's just, I never thought I was gonna hit 100,000 that soon. So I'll see you in my next video, and I love you so much.
Bye.